All right, this is the Cecropia moth, the same moth you guys just watched push her wings out and expand herself up. And now I will take her and place her into a cage and let her attract a male, whereupon she will hopefully do so and mate. And I should be able to get about 150 or so eggs out of this particular moth. She's not real huge, but she is still very pretty and still my favorite of all the large silk moths. Hope you guys enjoyed the Cecropia moth.